night, having a smoke with my grandfather. What are you smoking? Sir Walter Raleigh? How do you like it?
All right, but I'm biting my tongue a little.
A little? I think you're smoking too fast. I'm smoking Prince Albert. It's my first smoke of it. It's pretty good. It's not biting at all, actually. Smooth. Smells pretty good. Reminds me of like candied fruit or raisins. I'm going to tell the camera what kind of pipe that is.
Kind of pipe it is?
Yeah.
It's a great one. It's a Willard, I think.
Yeah, Willard.
Briar. Older than the, almost as old as the kids. They bought it for me when they were in school, grade school, for a Father's Day gift.
That's my dad and his siblings that bought it. Must have been a long time ago.
Yeah. Well, 40 years ago.
40 years ago?
Yeah.
Used to get them at drugstores and come with some tobacco.
Or corner stores and stuff. Grocery stores, corner grocery stores.
Yeah. What was the other tobacco you liked?
Model tobacco.
Model?
Yeah.
Sale?
Edgeworth. Sale. And now I like Sale. Cavendish. Dutch tobacco.
Yeah. Yep. Remember any other ones you liked?
Holiday. Had Holiday.
Most of your pipes are straight, huh?
Yeah.
The ones you had?
I had one, with the bend in it. The blue one.
The blue one you gave me, yep.
Yeah.
That's made of a synthetic material.
Yeah, it's made out of, graphite, I think.
Yeah?
Isn't that graphite pipe?
I think so. I'll have to look that up. Anyway, thanks for watching.